today's date is December 16th, and for lunch we're having breakfast.
Woo!
That sounds delicious. Anyways, Rogers Key Club is still sponsoring the Toys for Tots drive, but that ends Friday. Please drop off your new and gently used toys in the donation box by the attendance office. Please make sure these kids have a very, very special holidays.
All right, on January 10th, 11th, and 12th, we will be administering EOC retakes. Testing for algebra and geometry will take place on January 10th and 11th for 11th and 12th graders. Testing for biology will take place on January 12th for 10th, 11th, and 12th graders.
Tests will be administered in the upper gyms at 8 p.m. Students who still need to meet the state testing requirements in algebra, geometry, and biology will be receiving reminder slips in their first grade classes. Anyways, students and staff, this is a reminder that all students and visitors must enter through the main doors in the common. This is required for safety of all students and staff. Students who open the doors for any people, not in the front, and be seen by the administrators will be referred to the student office. Students who might be considering law enforcement or who might want to give back to their community should stop by the Career Center for information on the Spokane Police Explorer program. You will also have the opportunity to talk to someone from the program at our scholarship/community service night, January 11th. Now to sports!
Woo!
What's up, guys? This is Sports Good Sports. I'm Nick.
I'm Tanjay.
And today we're coming to you from the snow because we're just that cool. But what do we have going on today?
Today we have Hammerhead Tournament at Burlington Wrestling Tournament. I don't know if I mentioned that. But Saturday in the morning at 11 o'clock, we have dance competition at Ferris. Then at U High at 1 o'clock, we got cheer competition. Then at 3:45, we have freshman boys and freshman girls playing CV. Also playing CV, we got varsity girls and JV boys playing at 5:30. Then we got varsity boys and JV girls playing at 7:15. All at CV. Go check them out.
And then over winter break, we have a few things going on. First off, on 12/19, we have a C-Squad boys basketball game that is at Ferris at 5 o'clock. And then we have another C-Squad boys basketball game, but that one's at East Valley at 5 o'clock also. Also, on 12/19, we have some other basketball games, such as the 9th grade boys and girls. They are playing at Meade at 3:45, and then the varsity boys and JV girls are playing at 5:15 at Meade. And then finally, to wrap up that night, we have our varsity girls and our JV boys playing at 7:15. Make sure you support. And then finally, to wrap up that night, or not that night, excuse me, on 12/28, we have a M2 Mallet Wrestling Tournament that's here at Rogers, so make sure you wish them luck. And this has been What's Good Sports. Back to the news!
Happy holidays!
All right, students that are at least 16 years old and interested in the field of healthcare are invited to apply for a 4-week summer internship.
Ooh. Woo!
The Project Help is for 4-week internship offered to high school students at healthcare facilities here in Spokane. Students completing the internship will receive a $1,000
stipend.
Mrs. Pemberton, for application info, seniors, if you plan to major in science, technology, engineering, or math at the University of Washington. If so, stop by the Career Center today for info on the NASA Space Grant Scholarship, as the scholarship deadline is January 17th.
Going to the moon, guys. God, come on, you gotta apply. Anyways, the 3rd annual Inland Northwest Female Summit at Eastern Washington University will be on Friday, January 20th. There are limited sports this year, so if you are interested in attending, please pick up permission slips from Ms. Pemberton in the Career Center or from Ms. Brooks in room R104. The exclusive Women's Internship Scholarship is now available. If you demonstrate excellence in communication skills, possess outstanding leadership qualities, and have at least a 3.0 GPA, stop by the Career Center for application. Wow, the Career Center is getting busy this week. There are 3 scholarships available for $2,000, $3,000, and $6,000. It is available for both male and female students.
December 15th through December 16th, and then January 1st and January 4th. Don't forget to pick up the scholarship applications from Mrs. Pemberton before break. The Hamilton Scholars Awards a small cash prize, but more importantly, winners get to participate.
Anyways, that's been it for What's Good. This is the last show of the year, so we will see you all next year. Woo! Bye!
Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.